Hello guys! In this video, there will be just two unique chemical reactions with liquid gases. The first reaction is the one of liquid carbon monoxide with nitrous oxide. One of the articles says that this reaction will be very interesting. So let's look. This solid carbon monoxide melts, so you can see a seeming cloudy precipitation. In air, carbon monoxide burns with a calm blue flame. Now I will add liquid nitrous oxide to it. Very exotic reaction, right? The next one will be much more cooler, liquid hydrogen sulfide and liquid nitrous oxide. Hydrogen sulfide, unlike carbon monoxide, has a higher melting and boiling point. That's why it is much more convenient to stir it in a test tube. In the next video, there will be a lot of reactions with nitrous oxide. See you there!